Oh, this is Ender Fender, and I'm gonna be making a video on Defron, and I hope y'all enjoy. And I might do two rounds if I have time. So, hope you enjoy. And please subscribe. And if we get 50 likes, I guess, or 100, I'll do another video like this. Stop moving him.
Can you turn this off?
Can you stop it? Quiet. Maybe go somewhere else with that. Yeah, but you could go somewhere else.
I want Tinkerbell.
What? How can you die just from that?
I want Tinkerbell.
Yo, I suck at this game. Amy, go watch that somewhere else.
No.
Yes.
No.
'Cause you're gonna interrupt my video and.
No.
Y'all, I might end the video right now, so. Bop it up now. I'm gonna do one more round. And if any of y'all are on here, please friend request me.
Okay, I picked out my dream car. Now's the really fun part. Choosing the color, the wheels, the interior, everything exactly how I want it. Here's the thing. Just because I configured this car online doesn't mean it really exists in the dealership. But with TrueCar, I get real pricing on actual cars in my area. I see what others paid for them, and they show me the ones that match the car I want. So I know I can go to a TrueCar certified dealer, and it'll be right there.
Amy.
Today, right now, this is TrueCar.
Amy, go in the living room and take a
picture. Surgically implanted blood clot filters are potentially life-threatening. Some filters are prone to breaking, resulting in...
Y'all don't mind the background. What a sound.
If you had surgery to implant a blood clot filter, you may be entitled to a cash award.
Jeez, there's no one on. God. Y'all, I'm ending the video right now. because this thing is being stupid. So, bye.